The woman accused of killing her girlfriend, Heather Shepherd, now pleaded not guilty to her charges. Shannon McCarthy went before a judge today. She pleaded not guilty to second-degree murder, tampering with evidence, and writing threats to kill or do bodily harm. Her bond was revoked just last month. McCarthy was arrested in mid-July after the victim's body was on the front porch of a West Side home found there. McCarthy was already facing battery charges when Shepherd's body was found.